What's up, my people? So speaking of time, Miss E, throwing my hair looking like this, because I'm bringing it up, because I'm just getting ready to do my hair. I did some stew, some meat, some veggies, some rice. Ooh, y'all want some? Mm, my favorite braids, so bring them in, bring them in. Here we go. Eating time, dive in. This is my first time cooking stew, y'all. I got stew, broccoli, peas, carrots, some vegetables in here, potatoes, something healthy. So, yep, that's what I cook. Something healthy. Y'all want some? Y'all want to taste some? Mm. Good, good. I had to cook me some hot sauce on it. I love hot sauce. So, you guys know, as I've been working on these coronavirus, some people, that the mic, we might be talking about management. Oh, we're doing come back. Get my new thing going, you know, it's already going, but I'm going to be to where. You know, my numbers keep going up and up and up. So I know y'all can understand, I know y'all can y'all want some rice? Y'all want some, ooh, wait a minute. Ba-da, ba-da. Whew, so good stuff, y'all, real good. I love it because I did it for the first time when I took it, because I never really cooked nothing like them. My mama always cooked it on my brother. So I said today, when we got to do me last week, I said I'm just gonna try to make me some soup. You know, it's good though. It's good. Good like mud, y'all. It's good. Ain't got no corn yet, but it's good. So you guys know I ain't been on the video, so I had to do this video with my team. But my bird, whatever, my bang. Yeah, my bang. So I eat my bang. Miss vegetables and rice. You know what I'm saying? It's really healthy. I got to feel my healthy kids. I'm losing all my weight. And blood. I might be off metformin soon. My doctor said. So I'm doing physical therapy for my arm, guys. Remember when I said that? So I'm trying to find out. It's due to diabetes. So that's why my arm was so sore and getting out of whack. So now that I got an exercise, I'm living on here. And I just got weights to do it. So my arm's been a little better now that I did all that. Now that I'm going to physical therapy for. So yeah, physical therapy is good. So I'm glad I'm in it. And I'm glad things are turning around for me. Because somebody's praying for me. I'm sure you know you have all these complex problems. So yes, and now I'm trying to do my music time too. So you know how it goes. So yes, I'm doing the time frame right now. So I got to do what I do, right? So yeah. I'm doing real good. Thanks to the Lord. He's looking out for me. My angels looking out for me. And yeah, plain simple. So I just wanted to touch base with you guys. Doing my thing. See what y'all know what I'm cooking. Sorry. There we go. Check it out. Well, what is up? I love you guys. You see, I'm braiding my hair. So peace out. Be blessed.